Lay out hoops in a hopscotch formation with either two hoops or one hoop to hop or jump into. Have the child toss a beanbag into one of the hoops. If it lands outside of the hoop, that is all right too. They must hop or jump to the beanbag, keep their balance, and pick the beanbag up in the hoop that the beanbag landed in. They can then hop into that hoop all the way to the end. Lots of variations of hopscotch are played. Let the child build their own hopscotch after you've shown them how to play.